next important question which our parents ask is, if you don't keep the bottle today, then baby may not drink milk later on in their life. Tell me one animal other than these dirty human beings, which I myself included, these whole dirty human beings of this world who exploit all the domesticated animals for milk, torture these animals by injecting hormones, giving them high doses of antibiotics, giving them artificial food, which is the waste of this food processing companies, oil cakes which might have some fungus in that, grains, waste of these grains, grain fed animal, not natural grass fed animal, grain fed animal reared in farms, claustrophobic farms, jail mein pala hua hai janwaron ko. There will be 300 animals in one single farm which will be the size of a small auditorium. Extremely claustrophobic and caged animal, full of tension. In addition to that, they are taking, the humans are taking the milk till 90 years, and every small animal take feed only for few months or something like that, till their growth is coming to a good age. A calf will take for 2 months and it matures by 2 years. Human babies require human mother's milk for 2 years or 2.5-3 years. After that, you have food. For calcium, you will have to use sea salt. You can use clarified butter. Ghee bolta hai hum. For these things to go inside the bone, you need to keep the baby in sunlight. Ab sunlight mein rakh liya. If I keep my baby in sunlight, baby will become dark. Dark people are bad people. See, I'm myself a dark fellow. I'm a bad fellow. And gore log achhe. This is a myth created. You don't require milk. Milk is for small animals. Big people, if you take milk, you will die of cholesterol. It is full of fat. It is full of contaminated hormones. It can cause severe chest congestion and allergy. Proven. If you give milk less than 1 year baby, you will have chest congestion. For calcium, it is sunlight and some foods like sea salt, nuts. You can get a bit of clarified butter, but no need of milk for big humans. Babies require mother milk. Extra diet will have calcium. For that calcium to get absorbed, you need sunlight. Milk is not recommended. If it is to be given, if it is proven non-allergic to the baby and baby has good immunity, after 2 years you can try. If it is allergic, you need to stop it. But not a quantity more than 200 ml of milk or milk equivalents. Hope this clarifies the very common question. Babies don't require milk more than a few years. Calcium requires sunlight and normal diet. Extra, you can add clarified butter. Take care. Subscribe to Dr. K. Babu channel. Keep watching. Have a good day.